This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coordinates, 51 degrees 28 in 0 degrees 08 W, 5146 degrees north 014 degree W, 5146.014 Clapham Common at 220 acres 89. 9 nearest places 10 sport 11 see also 12 notable former and current residents 13 references and notes 14 further reading history early history the present day Clapham High Street is an ancient diversion of the Roman military road Stane Street, which ran from London to Chichester. This followed the line of Clapham Road and then onward along the line of Abbeville Road. The ancient status of that military road is recorded on a Roman stone now placed by the entrance of Clapham Library in the Old Town, which was discovered during building operations at Clapham Common South Side in 1912 erected by Vitus Ticinius Ascanius. According to its inscription, it is estimated to date from the 1st century according to the history of the Clapham family maintained by the College of Heralds. In 965 King Edgar of England gave a grant of land at Clapham to Jonas, son of the Duke of Lorraine, and Jonas was thenceforth known as Jonas de Clapham. The family remained in possession of the land until Jonas's great-great-grandson Arthur sided against William the Conqueror during the Norman invasion of 1066 and, losing the land, fled to the north where the Clapham family remained thereafter, primarily in Yorkshire. Clapham appears in Domesday Book as Clopham. It was held by Goisfred Geoffrey de Mandeville and its Domesday assets were 3 hides, 6 ploughs, 5 acres 20,000. Protégé at the Admiralty and former servant William Hewer, until his death in 1703. Clapham Common was also home to Elizabeth Cook, the widow of Captain James Cook the explorer. She lived in a house on the common for many years following the death of her husband. Other notable residents of Clapham Common include Palace of Westminster architect Sir Charles Barry, Norwegian composer Edvard Grieg and 20th century novelist Graham Greene. John Francis Bentley, architect of Westminster Cathedral, lived in the adjacent Old Town in the late 18th and early 19th centuries. The Clapham sect were a group of upper-class, mostly evangelical Anglican social reformers who lived around the common. They included William Wilberforce, Henry Thornton and Zachary Macaulay, father of the historian Thomas Macaulay, as well as William Smith, MP, the dissenter and Unitarian. They were very prominent in campaigns for the abolition of slavery and child labor, and for prison reform. They also promoted missionary activities in Britain's colonies. By contrast, an opponent of Wilberforce, merchant and slave trader George Hibbert, also lived at Clapham Common, worshipping in the same church, Holy Trinity Clapham. In the 20th and 21st centuries after the coming of the railways, Clapham developed as a suburb for commuters into central London, and by 1900 it had fallen from favour with the upper classes. Many of their grand houses had been demolished by the middle of the 20th century, though a number remain around the common and in the Old Town, as do a substantial number of fine late 18th and early 19th century houses. Today's Clapham is an area of varied housing from the large Queen Anne, Regency and Georgian-era homes of the Old Town and Clapham Common to the grids of Victorian housing in the Abbeville area, and, as in much of London, the area also has its fair share of council-owned social housing on estates dating from the 1930s and 1960s. In the early 20th century, Clapham was seen as an ordinary commuter suburb, often cited as representing ordinary people, hence the so-called man on the Clapham omnibus. By the 1980s, the area had undergone a further transformation, becoming the centre for the gentrification of most of the surrounding area. Clapham's relative proximity to traditionally expensive areas of central London, which had become increasingly unaffordable to all but the wealthy during the course of the 1980s and 1990s, led to an increase in the number of middle-class people living in Clapham. Today, the area is generally an affluent place, although its professional residents often live relatively close to significant pockets of social housing. Commuter woes on Southern had been mentioned in the London Evening Standard. Southern Rail suggests commuter goes on 100-mile detour to Clapham instead of her normal 6-minute journey. Local government. A map showing the Clapham wards of Wandsworth Metropolitan Borough as it appeared in 1916. Clapham was an ancient parish in the county of Surrey. For poor law purposes, the parish became part of the Wandsworth and Clapham Union in 1836. The parish was added to the Registrar General London Metropolis area in 1844, and consequently it came within the area of responsibility of the Metropolitan Board of Works in 1855. The population of 16,290 in 1851 was considered too small for the Clapham Vestry to be a viable sanitary authority, and the parish was grouped into the Wandsworth Wandsworth District, electing 18 members to the Wandsworth District Board of Works in 1889. The parish was transferred to the County of London, and in 1900 it became part of the new metropolitan borough of Wandsworth. It was abolished as a civil parish in 1904, becoming part of the single Wandsworth Borough Parish for Poor Law. The former metropolitan borough of Wandsworth was divided in 1965, and the area of the historic parish of Clapham was transferred to the London Borough of Lambeth. Geography translated to the postal system, Clapham fills most of SW4 and is defined, at least since the Norman Conquest until 1885, includes parts of SW8, SW9 and SW12. London Clapham Common is shared with the London Borough of Wandsworth, but Lambeth has responsibility for its management. According to the 2011 census, the Clapham area has a population of 40,850 inhabitants. For administrative and electoral purposes, Clapham is made up of three Lambeth wards: Clapham Common, Clapham Town and Thornton Ward. Parts of Clapham North lie within the Brixton electoral ward of Ferndale and the Stockwell electoral ward of Larkhall. The portion of the SW4 postcode north of Union Road and Stockwell Station falls within the area of Stockwell. Much of southern Battersea became often referred to as Clapham because of the misnomer of Clapham Junction railway station, and to seek to stress proximity to Clapham Common as well as their relative distance from Battersea's historic nucleus. The railway station, now known as Clapham Junction, was originally named Battersea Junction by its architect to reflect its geographical location. Demography. According to the 2011 census, white British is the largest ethnic group at 51% of the population, followed by 16% other white. Clapham Common and Clapham Old Town. Clapham High Street. Clapham Common is 220 acres of green space, with three ponds and an old bandstand. It is overlooked by a variety of buildings, including a number of Georgian and Victorian mansions. It also has Holy Trinity Clapham, an 18th-century Georgian church, important in the history of the evangelical Clapham sect. Clapham Old Town is an affluent area nearby with a mix of architecture, including some Georgian, Victorian and Queen Anne. Clapham Town comprises Clapham High Street and residential streets, including Clapham Manor Street, home to Clapham Leisure Centre, as well as Venn Street with a picturehouse cinema, restaurants, and a food market held every weekend throughout the year. Clapham South. The neighborhood, where used, derives its name from a tube station. It has no fixed boundary from the rest of Clapham, taking any definition in informal use. It is predominantly mid-rise and low-rise residential land and usually takes in major parts of the common, where regard to historic Clapham Parish and some street signs is had. This area includes a detached part, the land bounded by Nightingale Square, Aldridge Road and Balham Hill. Clapham North. Clapham North lies on either side of Clapham Road and borders the relatively modern creation Stockwell in the historic Lambeth Parish on Union Road and Stirling Road. There is a Stockwell Town partnership sign north of Union Road, demarcating the boundary between Clapham and Stockwell. The northern part of Clapham in the Larkhall ward includes the Sabella Conservation Area. The southern part is Ferndale ward and includes Landor, Ferndale and Bedford roads leading up to Brixton Transport, as well as a vast bus network which connects the area with much of South and Central London. Clapham has three tube stations and two railway stations. There are two railway stations in the district on London Overground's East London Line, Clapham High Street, Wandsworth Road, then at the following station, Clapham Junction, London Overground's West London Line. London Underground's Northern Line passes through Clapham with three stations. Clapham North opened as Clapham Road in 1900, changed to its current name in 1926. Clapham Common. Clapham South. In 2012, the Overground East London Line was extended to Clapham High Street and Wandsworth Road stations. This links Clapham directly to stations including Shepherd's Bush, Canary Wharf, Shoreditch and Highbury and Islington. There are train services to London Victoria Westminster and London Waterloo. The South Bank see Clapham Junction. Shopping areas comprise Clapham Old Town, which includes pubs and restaurants, Clapham High Street, Abbeville Road and Clapham South. Nightingale Lane on borders of Clapham South. Nearest places, neighbouring areas: Battersea, Battersea, Stockwell, Wandsworth, Brixton. Notable former and current residents. This list about a living person needs additional citations for verification. Please help by adding reliable sources. Contentious material about living persons that is unsourced or poorly sourced must be removed immediately, especially if potentially libelous or harmful. February 2013. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Henry Allingham, John Amici, Kingsley Amos, Leslie Ash, Matteo Seccarini, Alfred Marshall, Donald Maxwell, Heather Mills, Julie Meyerson, Chris O'Dowd, John O'Farrell, Neil Pearson, Samuel Pepys, Anna and Ellen Pigeon, Lytton Strachey, Mark Thomas, Henry Thornton, Polly Toynbee, Dennis Waterman. Carat Hedgeek Eddie Clark add contact photograph of Roman stone at Clapham Library. Flickercom retrieved 13 March 2013. Instead of her normal 6-minute journey, London Evening Standard 15 June 2016. House The Guardian. Brixton Clapham Clapham Park Crystal Palace Gypsy Hill Grange Mills Herne Hill Kennington Knights Hill Lambeth Loughborough Junction Norbury Oval South Bank South Lambeth Stockwell Streatham Streatham Vale. Tulse Hill Upper Norwood Vauxhall Waterloo West Dulwich West Norwood Attractions Ashby's Mill BFI Southbank Chocolate Museum Garden Museum Florence Nightingale Museum Imperial War Museum Lambeth Archives Lambeth Palace London County Hall London Eye Lower Marsh Market The Old Vic Oval Cricket Ground Oval House Sea Life London Aquarium South Bank South Bank Centre Royal National Theatre BFI South Bank Royal Festival Hall Queen Elizabeth Hall Purcell Room Hayward South London Theatre White Bear Theatre Young Vic Bridges Hungerford Lambeth Westminster Vauxhall Waterloo Parks and Open Spaces Archbishop's Park Brockwell Park Clapham Common Jubilee Gardens Kennington Park Larkhall Park Loughborough Junction Mostyn Gardens Myatt's Fields Park Norbury Park Norwood Park Peddlers Park Ruskin Park Streatham Common Streatham Vale Park Vauxhall Park Vauxhall Spring Gardens Constituencies Streatham Vauxhall Dulwich and West Norwood Tube, Rail and Riverboat Stations Brixton Rail Tube Clapham Common Clapham North Clapham High Street Gypsy Hill Herne Hill Lambeth North Loughborough Junction Norbury Railway Station Oval Stockwell Streatham Streatham Common Streatham Hill Tulse Hill Vauxhall Wandsworth Road Waterloo Waterloo East West Norwood Other topics Council Grade I and II Listed Buildings People Public Art Schools The Lambeth Walk VE Areas of London Central Activities Zone Bloomsbury City of London Wards Holborn Mayfair Paddington Soho Vauxhall Waterloo Westminster Town Centre Network International Knightsbridge West End Metropolitan Bromley Croydon Ealing Harrow Hounslow Ilford Kingston Romford Shepherd's Bush Stratford Sutton Uxbridge Wood Green Major Angel Barking Bexley Heath Brixton Camden Town Canary Wharf Catford Chiswick Clapham Junction Dalston East Ham Edgware Eltham Enfield Town Fulham Hammersmith Holloway Nags Head Kensington High Street Kilburn Kings Road East, Lewisham Orpington Peckham Putney Queensway, Westbourne Grove Richmond Southall Streatham Tooting Walthamstow Wandsworth Wembley Whitechapel Wimbledon Woolwich Districts Principal Acton Beckenham Bethnal Green Brentford Camberwell Canada Water Carshalton Chadwell Heath Chingford Clapham Crystal Palace Coolsden Cricklewood Dagenham Deptford Dulwich Edmonton Elephant and Castle Erith Feltham Finchley Forest Gate Forest Hill Golders Green Greenwich Harlesden Hampstead Haringey Hendon Honchurch Kentish Town Leighton Mill Hill Mitcham Morden Muswell Hill New Cross New Malden Northwood Notting Hill Penge Pinner Purley Ruislip Sidcup Southgate South Norwood Stoke Newington Surbiton Sydenham Teddington Thamesmead Tolworth Twickenham Tulse Hill Upminster Upper Norwood Wanstead Wealdstone Welling West Hampstead West Norwood Wilsdon Green Woodford Neighbourhoods Principal Abbey Wood Alperton Annerley Barnes Barnsbury Battersea Beckton Bermondsey Bow Brent Cross Broccoli Canonbury Charlton Chelsea Chessington Chipping Barnet Chislehurst Clerkenwell Elmers End Gadea Park Gunnersbury Hackbridge Hackney Harold Wood Hyams Park Highbury Highgate Hillingdon Hook Holloway Hoxton Ickenham Isle of Dogs Isleworth Islington Kensal Green Kew Lambeth Manor Park Marylebone Mortlake Northolt Nunhead Poplar Roehampton Rotherith Seven Kings Seven Sisters Shoreditch Southwark Stepney St Helier Surrey Keys Tottenham Upper Clapton Walworth Wapping West Ham Worcester Park Lists of all areas by Borough Barking and Dagenham Barnet Bexley Brent Bromley Camden Croydon Ealing Enfield Greenwich Hackney Hammersmith and Fulham Haringey Harrow Havering Hillingdon Hounslow Islington Kensington and Chelsea Kingston upon Thames Lambeth Lewisham Merton Newham Redbridge Richmond upon Thames Southwark Sutton Tower Hamlets Waltham Forest Wandsworth Westminster London Plan, Annex 2, London's Town Centre Network